turn on the AC. Maybe it'll cool down. Okay, unfortunately with the way I'm playing right now, I can kind of see chat, but like, I'd imagine this drains the video pretty quick, or the battery pretty quick. Anyway, so here, we're continuing. Mystical Ninja. So I have a list of all of the Nanaki Nikos. So hopefully by having this open, I should be able to see them. Alright, so let's go ahead and continue here. Alright, what is he doing? Alright, so what I'm gonna be doing now. Gee, my computer doesn't like streaming. So, I just have a list of all the Maneki Nekos, and I will just be going to all of them one at a time. Unfortunately, the list I have is English. Start a stream. Immediately softlock myself. So, that's where the first fortune doll would have been. So I can skip that one. Okay, now I need to go to... Yeah, I'm just gonna run down the entire list. Okay, so let's go to fortune doll number 2. I guess this would make it actually kind of simple. So like if you want to find out where all the fortune dolls are, I mean, some of them will be taken, some of them will not be taken, but I'll basically just like go there and say, this is where it is. So this is fortune doll number 2. This is Kai. Thank you. Dolphin number 3, now let's go here number 4, Toledo Town. How does that make us when you do Starbucks? Okay, so that would be... Yeah, I hope this person's guide
is,
you know, in some kind of logical order. It appears to be, like, in the order that you play the game. Doll number 5 is inside Oedo Castle. In the third room of the castle, you'll be in front of the platform with access to the Fernelli. Thank you. Yeah, the main reason why I'm getting all these trying to get all the fortune dolls is because I want to get the boss battles. I mean, I already have it unlocked and I did it on the previous file. I just don't want to leave this game unfinished, you know?
You. you!
That the abandoned echoes were not inside the castle. Because I think that just like makes it easier to accidentally skip them. Like I said, I'm just really looking at a list.
Hey, picturing.
Some signs you would be useful to let you know, like, where stuff is. Whoa, what was that?
You
see that? That was weird. I just started floating up.
According to this,
there should be something over here. Here it is. I think that's just in case if you fall down. The person that wrote this player's guide doesn't have a very good section or understanding of east and west. I saw something when the camera glitched over there. This is not... That's not west, that's east. to Zazen Town. And in the corner, joining two sections of the town, go to the area with the pond, hit the bamboo pole near the top. From the sand on top of the pole. I think I actually did hit that already, but it didn't give me anything. I don't know. Try it again. That's always the most boring part of, like, any game. I have to, Well, I'm gonna say that one, I probably got it. Hit the bamboo pole. It just says hit it. Okay, nothing.
What?
Alright, so next I need to go to Yamato.
Yep. Yep.
Hopefully this is the right way. Nope, that's Kinkakuji. That's Mount Kapira. That's Crush King. What might that entrance be? There we go. Yamato. What is that face? got that one. So, a fortune doll would drop down right there. Looks like this doll will be at the very top, which I'm pretty sure I got. Well, I already did all of those, so the next one would actually be Waji Island. But I think because I already went there, it won't let me do it again. Problem with hills, because like I walk in a straight line, then it just goes all over the place. Anyway, that turtle shrine would actually take me here, so that worked out fine.
Yep.
Yeah, I think it takes me to that.
Yep. Yep.
Just like a big empty space. Alright. Okay, small island, you have a transport tube, rocks. Follow the small path to the left on the ladder on top. Oh, I think I see. Is that it? I know it's something stationary.
Yep, wait.
How did I miss that the first time? Yes, right there. Oh, on the lowered outcrop of the cliff, then to the left, this is behind the leading path. Oh. Okay, that. I got that. That's fine.
Yep.
Very, very uninteresting place. Can't move above water when she's a mermaid. Says there's something around here, like I guess I could climb a ladder or something. another Maneki Neko. Nintendo 64 seems to be having some problems with this area. Okay, well, this is where the fortune doll would be. But I guess I already got that one. So let's continue. Fine bridge. Vine Bridge looks like it has a golden fortune doll. Yeah. I think Vine Bridge is actually in this game, Akashi. Yeah, because if I continue going this way, then that's just going to take me back to Zazen Town. And that's not where I want to go. Okay. Well, there's a tea house that apparently I've never been to. This would be Foki Poke Village, and I'm guessing right around here there's going to be the Vine Bridge, so I'm going to have to check that out. Yachambura. So as long as I continue going east, I should be able to run into it. Quite a few fortune dolls to get. This appears to be the complete opposite direction I want to go. Well, because I'm already here, let's see if I can get the fortune doll. Apparently it's under one of these green things. Yeah!
candy. Where, where?
I'm really just guessing on how to get there. Some places are a little tricky to figure out how to get to. Okay, this, well, this is the one.
On me. Yep.
I have no idea how to get to that house in the middle. Alright, so I'm going to Eo City. And I think that is actually the one that I got as soon as I beat the Ghost Toad's Castle. Back to Dokkan. surprised this place is not protected. Yeah, they actually recently just like finished up construction. So they did like earthwork reinforcement and replacing old parts. Yeah, that building is extremely old. I need to continue here to the Ghost Toys Castle. Which, actually, geographically speaking, Ghost Toys Castle would basically be Matsuyama Castle.
Oh,
I just didn't see. And I really can't see. The screen's like so dark. Almost there.
Bye. Thank you.
Wait!
Bow!
I just backtracked. Okay, no.
Dandy!
Okay, yeah, that's where I thought it was. Okay. Alright, so Ghost Toys Castle is finished. Even the one that I found on accident. Okay. Well, I already found quite a few. Okay, so I only got about half of them. Now we need to go to Chugoku. I learned that this place that I'm going to right now is actually a very famous and important place in Japanese culture. I guess young couples go to this particular shrine. Okay. And here it's in the southeast corner of the desert. Yeah, I think it's that lake. I'm pretty sure I got that one. Thank you. I wish I knew what the Japanese places were. I wonder if this game calls Crash Key. gave me the jump power.
You.
I guess I'm going to Festival Temple. There's actually like... There's two here that I didn't use. Broke all the, you know, doors with cracks. But I'm assuming I got it. And this looks like where the Festival Temple should be here. I don't much like the Festival Temple. Like, it's a cool stage, it's like really easy to get lost. Thank you. Okay, well, I am currently in the West area.
Okay.
And the room with the silver locked door in it, first room of the West area. Climb up the ladder, jump across the rooftops. Still in the West area. I need
jump ability.
And this might actually be the roof. I wonder if there's a mistake in this one. Because here, this says center area, but the player's guide says south. See, on top of the metal platform, it kind of goes semi-circle room. Okay. Yeah, so maybe it changed in the English one. Overthought the complexity of this castle. Some people, when they're writing their guides, I don't know, work on being a little bit more clear with their instructions. I don't know, the room that I'm in right now, would you call that a semicircle? Okay, it evidently was somewhere in that room.
Cook.
64. I don't think I can make this
you
jump.
You! Hey! You!
Searching for. Alright, now I need to go to the really feel accomplished that I, I got that Mannequin Echo. It was just dumb luck that I found it.
Thank you.
I have been backtracking for cat dolls. I think I got most of them. I'm on Game Facts right now. I'm looking at a guide. And I'm on cat or doll number 32. Who's in? I guess I need to head towards Mutsu, maybe? Ah, phone's almost dead. Oh. I can just plug it in. Hang on 1 second. Yeah, if you have any advice, please let me know. Back. I need to go for a quick bathroom break. Currently, I'm on my way towards Uzen. Some of the place names are different in the Japanese version. I talked to some people in Japan about the place names in this game, and they said, yeah, they are actual old names of, you know, Japan. I saw one that was listed in Zazen County. And I need to go to Kegel. Found the cave behind the waterfall. Yeah, if I knew what the Japanese place names were, like this would be like much easier. Or I'm sorry, if I knew what the English place names were. Toys Castle, I found that one already. Let's see, Mitsu. One of the resins down. Found a section of Duck Creek. West of Benki Bridge. Thank you. And it's like the person that wrote this guide mixes up east and west regularly. Okay, good. There's that one. Sometimes whenever like I'm jumping around here, I'll just like get like magnetized to a wall or something, and then it just like carries me up, and it's like really high. It's like that weird glitch in Mario 64 that people have been trying to get. I have no idea what activates that. This is definitely a fantastic song. I will definitely agree with you here. This game is definitely one of those that, like, you know, if I have a long car drive, I will definitely listen to this game's soundtrack. Definitely did not come here yet. Okay, I'm guessing you're familiar with this game. The next place I need to go to is Uzen. But in this game, in the Japanese version, I think it's different. Where might Uzen be? Ah, okay. Yeah, how I originally got this game, I have no idea. But I have, like, the cartridge and the box and everything. Yeah, and then I moved to Japan. and, you know, I was like, this is a good game, and I found it. It's pretty cheap. And then I wanted to get the English one again, and then I was, like, really shocked at the price. I was like, what? Why? I will say that this is definitely an extremely underrated Nintendo 64 game. What did you do in that situation? Did you just laugh and have a good time about it? Yes. I'm guessing that this place is Uzen. Because according to the guide online, this is the only other tunnel that I didn't go to. This is Musashi. And Musashi, I think, is north of Tokyo.
First corner of the map.
So, I think the doll is somewhere here. Yeah, it would be there. So I'm guessing I already got that one. You know, I'm thinking that this place is not Uzen. Where is Uzen at? Because according to the guide, apparently there's some kind of river I'm supposed to ride the current.
Yeah.
corner behind me. I'm pretty sure there's one where you fell.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, I already got that one. That's probably it. Maybe this tunnel. Yeah, with these kinds of games, I really wish there was like some kind of a checklist. Oh, okay, this is Uzen. This one actually did say Uzen. Okay, in the northwest part of the map. That would be... Basically, this is the northwest corner of the map. That's probably where I already got that one. Yeah, I know there's another one by the mermaid where I get it. The door. Yeah, okay. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way. The game doesn't want me to go that way, at least. Thank you.
Nintendo 64 is slowing down quite a bit. This is where the mermaid is, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I couldn't say right now. There's supposed to be a cave here. Alright, so I need one more Maneki Neko. Just one. And I think I know where it is.
last guess I have is for Yamato Shrine. Because apparently there's another secret entrance under Turtle Stones. Just a player's guide for this game? I would really like to see one. I'm checking online, it looks like there's supposed to be a secret cave that I'm missing. The last one is supposed to be somewhere here.
know where this fortune doll might be? Now, both of these, they use Gaia's magic.
Yep.
One says it's under the Turtle Stone Bridge, the other one says keep swimming. Guide, there's supposed to be like some kind of secret cave or secret tunnel here. No one said specifically under this bridge. Yeah, I got the one inside the shrine, and yeah, I already got this one too. Another one that I'm seeing, like, this one, it says that it's located in Japan Sea, but it also says outside the Yamato Shrine. This is under the bridge when you enter Turtle Stone Shrine. Yeah, getting the one in the shrine is like one of the first things I do. Yeah, every time I play this game, that's like one of the first things I do when I get here. Just push the rock in all four directions. So if we look here at this spot on the map, it looks like it has two exits.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I wish there was a checklist. And, you know, according to the pause menu, I'm missing one.
Let's see.
Last one I can think of is Japan Sea, because it shows up as Japan Sea, but then it says outside Yamato Shrine. From what I can understand, there is no connection between Yamato Shrine and Japan Sea. Yeah, it's always kind of annoying. Like, don't know which one I'm missing. Waterhole, where's that? This one?
says that the I have to hit the switch to open up the gate. Part of the map is the temple entrance. I couldn't see it. I couldn't see it on my TV. Alright, this is like my last possible place to check for fortune tells. Just a black, empty space.
Okay, finally, I got all of the Maneki Nekos. Okay, that was really, really long. Alright, so now I'm gonna get out of this place, find a save point, start cooking dinner, because damn, I am really hungry. Find my way out, of course. Yeah, nice. I never had to go to Gourmet Soup Castle. Great. What part of the world are you from? I mean, I'm in Japan right now, it's like 6 p.m. Alright. Let's save it. Hang on, where does it think I am? Alright, so I got all of the Maneki Nekos, finally. This is generally the part of the game where I usually stress, but anyway, I got them all. Yeah, next time I play, I'm gonna make sure that I get the last 5 in Gorgeous Temple. But I don't have time to do it today. You know, it's getting kind of late, and like I said, I'm hungry. I will not be back next week, Thursday and Friday, because I will be in Osaka. So, I don't have time to sit down and play. Plus, I'm just not going to be here. I might continue this. Maybe like Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday. Because it's just one more castle. So I can finish that in like 2 hours. But that's all I got for today. Thank you for joining. I have some MyMy videos coming up on YouTube in the next couple of days. So my MyMy videos go live once a week. I recently got back into playing that, so check those out. Anyway,
thanks for watching.
Later.